Hey guys, Fisher from Mikey. And today, got another unbagging, or unboxing, unbagging thing, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so, let's get started. So, to start off, I have a new frog. I've wanted a top water frog, like a popper frog, for a little while now, and I haven't been able to find one for a decent price. And then I was in the today in the shop, I saw this one. It's a Berkeley Power Bait popper frog, power pop. Frog thing. For fishing heavy cover and that sort of thing. So we'll see how it goes. I'm just gonna rig it up. This is this comes two piece, get your big hook, offset worm hook, and then your frog. Okay, so what you'll do is get both of them out. Now, this isn't like a normal frog, this is quite heavy. It's like it's a solid frog, more than a like a rubber frog. This is more like a soft plastic frog. I didn't really realise that when I bought it, but it doesn't matter. It also has some beads in it, so I'll change the weight and everything. Okay, so needs to come. Cannot get this in the right place. Okay, so it goes like that on there, and then the fish comes, bites, and bites down, and then the hook comes up and sets. So yeah, so my first ever style popping. This is like a giant grasshopper or something, I don't know. Anyway, that's my Berkeley frog. To get some more of them. Frog, but not Berkeley, but another frog. So, okay, so next I'll go on to. I'm gonna keep with bass stuff, and I'm gonna keep on top waters. And the next thing I bought was a buzzbait. I only own one buzzbait. I own a four way. Propelled buzzbait. This one is a two blade, double blade. The other ones are like a quad blade thing. Again, green. Both mine are green. This is a darker green. So, but it didn't cost too much money. That's why I got it mainly. So we'll see how that works. I have like four or five spinners. I don't really use spinners much. I need to get a white one, and I actually don't. I only own one buzzbait, so I thought I'd pick up another one as it wasn't too bad price. So, you know. Okay, so next, after I did my live video and I admitted that I didn't realise Sammy was made by Lucky Craft, I decided to get a few Lucky Craft lures. I want there's one Lucky Craft lure that I really want. It's the Lucky Craft Pointer, I believe it's called. It's really good. One Rod Wario uses it, and so does there's Lakeport guy. So I thought I really need to get one. I say really good actually. They seem really good. So I picked up a few Lucky Craft lures. Three to be exact. The first one is a This is a Lucky Craft Stacy. I think it's called. Yeah, it's a Stacy 90 SP version 2. I believe it's not far off the Lucky Pointer, same style of lure. So that's kind of why I picked it up, but I still want the proper thing. The next one is in a bluegill colour. It's a Lucky Craft crank called the CB100. Got like bluegill pattern. Most of these I think you can pick up at like Tackle Warehouse and stuff. Depending on how old they are. These are newer versions, I believe, of stuff, but and last but not least, I have I now own 4 Sammy lures. I had one to start off, and then I bought another one and gave it away. So I then bought another a really small one I bought for trout, and then I went on the other day, I bought a yellow, and I decided to both the same size big ones, so I decided to buy a smaller one, because all the time when I cast that, it's so heavy, I can't cast on my finesse rod or anything, I just like to cast things on my finesse rod as well as my other rods, so I got a lot. This one's slightly lighter. I have a white one, a yellow one, a red one, which is small, and then now I have this one. Just show it to you again. And I've had this thing for Lucky Craft at the moment since I worked it out. I really want a few Lucky Craft lures. I really want the pointer, but I can't find it anywhere. I'm going to keep looking. If not, I'll have to try and order it on eBay or Amazon or something. Okay, so I have 2 more lures. Now, these are sea fishing lures, and I never ever use these kinds of lures, but as I said before, I'm going sea fishing soon. So I know I need a few of these, but I do need to get trainer hooks for them. Now I've got 2 different types, 2 different sizes. One, these some jigs for sea bass. I have only 3 sea bass jigs. I got rid of 1 or 2 last city because I wasn't thinking. And I just was trying to clear out my stuff and like gave them away to the fishing shop. I was going to get money for them, but I couldn't do that, so I just asked them, can they take them, because I don't want them. I don't want them to go to waste, so Okay, so I bought this one, which is blue and white. They're not very well made. These are not a proper company. They're just like, look like I made them, but anyway, we'll try those out. And what my last is an 18 gram Daiwa jig, a small one. Nice little jig. We're just gonna jig that up and down, see if we can catch some sea bass. Thanks for watching another one of my videos. Again, I don't know when I'll be going fishing. I'm not sure where there is a place to fish. I don't really want to go carp fishing, to be honest. It's kind of boring. Carp fishing with like a reel and everything's fun, but here you have to do it like pole fishing. That's so boring for me. So I will be going, I'm not sure, within the next 2 months or so, I'll find a place to go fishing and make some videos. If not, I'll keep making these kind of videos, and two videos and live streams. And then in 3 months, I will be going to Hiroshima and doing some sea fishing, probably every day. So I'll be uploading videos and possibly even live streams, because I just have so much time. Everyone should check out my Periscope, and I will add that in the description below. Check out my Periscope and YouNow. I live stream both of those quite a lot. I haven't done Periscope yet, but I do live stream on YouNow quite a bit. Every so often I've been live streaming. So be sure to check out my channels. And if you do watch, please ask questions and tell me what you want to see and what you want to catch, like me to do. Otherwise, I'll just talk about nothing, because I also use it as my personal item, my personal live stream as well. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm trying to work out how to finish my videos and start my videos. Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Fishing in Japan. I'm your host, Fishing for Mikey. I'm your host, Mikey H. No, that doesn't work. See you later. I don't know. I'm trying to work out. Thanks for watching another episode of Fishing for Mikey. How's that sound? Okay, guys, comment below what you think I should say at the end and the start of my video, just to help me out. And thanks for watching another episode of Fishing for Mikey. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and check out my other videos. See you later.